I shouldn't have done that.
You ever heard of Dr. Paul Severn, the guy behind these public health?
Not perfect, but...
What respectable. Now for the fun part. Okay. Just like riding a bike. A really big bike. Wings.
What did I tell you? She's a beauty, right?
Don't you think your friend is gonna be pissed?
He's had his chance to enjoy it. You know, I thought you'd put up a little more resistance when I tapped you. Part of me thinks you actually like a little blood on your hands.
You don't know anything about me, Frank.
Don't waste your time with the innocent Boston altar boy act. I didn't pick you up out of nowhere without looking into you first. You know, there's no such thing as a clean...